Hi everyone, this is Enter Mini Pro. It just have one HDMI output. You can select the multi-view or PGN at the same time. You just select only one. Today, I will show how to let the Enter Mini Pro be multi-view and the PGN output together. How to do? I will use this port. This is a wire Ethernet port, and then connect this adapter. This is Fibon RTMP to HDMI adapter. You just and you also need to prepare the wire Ethernet and just connect this one and connect together, and it will have the HDMI output. This HDMI output will be the PGN HDMI output, and this HDMI output will be the multi-view. I will show you how to do. You see, this is Enter Mini Pro. This is a PGN. This is a multi-view. Multi-view and the PGN together at the same time. Okay. Why we use this adapter? Because he have two advantage. The first advantage, it is very easy to set up. I will show you in this video clip. The second, the video latency is very small. It is about 200 ms. The video latency is below 200 ms. You can see this video. The video source is a PC, and it will show the on the PGN and show the multi-view. You can see the video latency between the PGN and the video source PC is about 200 ms. Okay, I will show you how to set up the PGN and the multi-view at the same time. Okay, we connect the Enter Mini power and the video source first. This is a camcorder. Connect the video source. And connect the HDMI to. And connect the power. Okay. And I will show this multi view first. Multi view, connect this one. Okay. You see? This is a multi-view. Okay, and then I will create a PGN on this monitor. How to do? Okay, before you connect this adapter, please connect the USB-C cable and connect with your PC. Please turn on the Enter setup and select this one. Okay, and use the this one, fixed IP, and type your IP address 192.168.1.72 or 0.100. It's okay, no problem. The important thing is 192.168.1. Okay, this number you can select the 12255. Okay. And the gateway is this one, okay? And save. Okay, after you set up, please set up the adapter, okay? Please set up this adapter. Please connect the Ethernet cable and connect to this port. Okay? And then plug the power of the Fibon RTMP to HDMI adapter, and then connect the HDMI. Okay, turn on the power, turn on the TV. Okay, and the Ethernet cable connect this one. Oh. Okay, and then I will go to the PC to set up something again. Turn on the intern. Intern software is what? And then go to my website and then connect this video, this item. And you will see the IP address. Let's see this one. Intern Mini Pro application and this Google Drive. Okay, if your PC is Windows, please download Windows. If your PC is Mac, please download Mac. Okay, my PC is Windows. Please download it. Desktop. Okay, and then go to the Intern Mini Control software. And you see, you can see this one, stream. Load streaming setting, load streaming setting, and then go load the Windows and RTMP to HDMI. This one, streaming XML. Okay, load. After you load, you will see this one, RTMP to HDMI, RTMP to HDMI. Okay, and then tap the test one, and then on air will show on the TV. This is a Kenkoda MultiView and the PGN. Okay. For the second use, please plug the power and remove your USB-C cable and then turn off the power and connect the Ethernet cable. Okay, and then turn on. Okay. And then just on air. You see, the video will show on the TV, no problem. MultiView PGN at the same time.